There's an outrage right now, I guess, about protests that have been peaceful to date, and we certainly continue to encourage that outside of judges' homes, and that's the president's position.